What's up, sexy Samulander squad? Oh man, before you skip this, let me tell you, I got great news. We have this beauty up. Where's my monitor? There, this beauty up. It is a Discord for YouTube. I got, you know, my rules, basically just don't post naked shit or NSFW in general. And don't do any stupid shit. Those are the two rules of the Discord. If you're going to break them, don't join. If you aren't going to break them, click the first link in the description and join in the Discord, and you can be notified literally when I upload videos, when I go live on Twitch, when, you know, obviously I have tabs in here for, like, smite questions, video ideas. I got the memes because every channel needs memes, in my opinion. And I got a Fight Club, so if you want to join in on Fight Club, you join the Discord, and whenever I do a Fight Club game, all you got to do is just join in, and I'll add everyone in the Fight Club channel. And if you want to play, you just hop in. That's it. So yeah, Discord, join it. Melee, huh? Do I want Aegis? He's gonna get beads, right? So, okay, let me tell you right off the bat what I'm scared of happening. What I'm scared of what's going to happen is he will alt through my two and I'll die. If he gets blink... Minions have spawned. What happens if he gets blink? If he gets blink, he blinks on me... I dash away, he ults me, I to my feet, he beads, I die. Okay, so... Not a very good matchup, as you can probably tell. I was going first on Soul Eater. I feel like that's what you probably should do. On Pele. Is he actually full committing? No, he's not. Surprisingly, I think he probably should have. I actually hit the whole wave with that one, which was sick. You are not getting that buff, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, brother man. Okay, well, I lied, apparently. My two did just enough damage to give you the buff instead, so that's pretty shitty. Also, I'm pretty sure means I might die soon. Alright, well, at least I hit the whole minion wave. He probably goes to do my blue right now. But I would do if I were him, at least. Yeah, that is the best play. Going to do my blue. Alright, got it. Sick. I had to ult for it, but I'll take it. Gotta use my resources the best way I can in order to try to not give him an astronomical lead. You know, like, he'll get two buffs, and that's not good, but at least he doesn't get three. Think of it that way. And he's not going to fight me for a while. He's just going to get that Soul Reaver online. I definitely don't have any kill potential for a while, so... Which is weird to say, considering the fact that I don't think that I'll ever have kill potential, but, you know. Okay, well, there's this passive. Maybe I can fight right now. I can just be... annoying. Nah, he's pretty far back there. Come on, minion. You really going to do this to me? Really? Really? This is how we're gonna play, huh? The fucking asshole. Stupid ass minion. Well, don't clear it yet. And there's Soul Eater. Is he in that? Nope. Bummer. Alright, let's go get Honestly, I'm thinking maybe. All right. There's the beads. Okay. That was really bad. Yeah. Yeah, a little awkward. Let's go get my Bancrofts, tier 2 boots. Oh shit. That scared me. Let's go get my Bancrofts and tier 2 boots. One of each. And yeah. I mean, we're behind, but honestly, I'm pretty proud of the way we've played it so far. We're not super far behind, you know. Can I get this? Nope. Yep. I can actually get it. And I think I hit him with my ult too. I don't want to pick it up. Like, obviously, I don't give a shit about that. I just want to make him not have red buff because then he'll kill me, like, a whole lot faster. And I'm not really a fan of being dead quickly. Ooh, what up? What's up, boy? You got some shit you want to say to me? Say it. Yeah, that's what I thought. Back up, little kitty. Oh, shit. You lucky little shithead. I'm so mad. I'm so mad, dude. I had him. That passive. He just stood on the corner, waited for that passive to come up, and then healed back to full with it. Once he gets Soul Eater, oh my god, what am I gonna do? I'm gonna have to, like. Well, at least my two clears, that's nice. Maybe I can steal his blue. Do what he did to me. Be like a little ninja boy. Hey yo, what up? It be like that sometimes, don't it? Oh shit, he got Teleria. Okay. Stop laughing, Sam, you're gonna die. Well, I guess he clears real quick. Do I level my ult or my three? I'm gonna level my ult. He's coming this way, isn't he? No. He was killing stuff on this side. Hello. Goodbye. Fuck. Can you don't, though? Right, let's go back. Nothing up on the map right now, and I doubt that he's gonna go directly for Bull Demon. So let's just get tier 2 breastplate, and we're gonna get tier 2 breastplate, and then we're gonna get Divine Ruin, and then we're gonna get Spear, and we're gonna hope for the best after that. Because I don't really know what else to do. No beads, huh? Surprising. Okay, he's full health. Well, that's a passive plus a Soul Eater. Oh, it feels so good to be me sometimes. Are you standing by it? Can I? Sweet, thank you. When's my blue come up? Oh, that's such bad clear. Help me, jeepers. Please, whatever you do, don't ult me. And don't throw your one through the wall. Hey, yo, he didn't either. Good shit. Next level, I got a point in my alt, which brings it up to, well, actually not that much more damage now that I look at it. Oh, hello. That scared me. I thought he was running back. He got defense now, so I can't do damage. Yoink. Which way did he go? Did he just run right here? Yoink! Fucking jukes and shit. I really thought he was gonna go for the knockup there. Am I knockup immune in my three? I actually don't know. I don't think I am. Let's go get breastplate. And I think I'm gonna get blink because I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that that he's gonna get blink. So, because he has blink and because I have blink, is he doing Bull Demon? That's cheating. Stop it. He warded. He wants to do Bull Demon. Yoink. I need. What do I need? He's doing Bull Demon right now. He beads. Oh, if that hit him, he would have died. It would have been so glorious. Yeah, blink on me. Blink on me. I dare you. Well, there's his blink down. He gets red buff, though. Doesn't he? Your middle tower is under attack. Oh, I can't hit anything, man. It's really just making me sad at this point. Ugh. Ugh. Oh, shit, he has that up again. Ugh. How does he have that cooldown up that fast? He's got 10%. Or is Soul Eater cooldown? Soul Eater is cooldown. So he had 30%, I guess, because he had blue buff, maybe? He doesn't have any buff on. I know he had blue buff on, but I need Divine. Damn, Rift Tower. Now Bull Demon's open. Now he's got the cheeks clapped. I really want Divine. Put down a ward right there. Just beat stick. I don't heal that much at all, so that's fine by me. Doing his blue. How much is Divine? Need another wave. Oh, he saw me. Hello. I did no damage. He heals so much. Shit. Oh my god, he's full. Okay, well, I'm dead. Fuck. Damn it, dude. I think I need spear. I need divine. I need both. I mean, I need both. Oh god, that scared the fuck out of me. Help. Holy shit. Oh my goodness. Can't even do anything. I guess we just give him Phoenix. Then he all-ins my Titan and I lose the game. Because Titan is butt cheeks. Oh. Well. I guess it is a Pele and I am Nox. What can I say? GG. I tried my hardest. I lasted almost 14 minutes against an SS tier as Nox, so I'll take it. If you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And until next time, guys, peace.